Toyota presents Let's Go Places on the Recruiting Trail as we hit the road to meet some of the nation's best prospects. This week, we're stopping in Mountain Brook, Alabama to take a look at a five-star 2019 prospect, Trendon Watford. Located near Birmingham, Mountain Brook High School is one of the best basketball programs in Alabama. The Spartans have won three state championships in the last decade, and they've reached the title game in four of the last five seasons.
We have a bunch of guys who seriously do not care about who scores the points, who gets the three-point shot, who blocks the shot, this, that or another. And our team, that, you know, they're a true team. They've known each other for a while. They truly love each other. You know, sometimes you can have great talent that may not be great teams. We have a great team because they're care for each other.
The team's star player these days is Trendon Watford, a 6'9" forward. A top 20 overall prospect for 2019, Trendon knows opposing defenses will always focus on trying to stop him, and he doesn't mind the attention.
I love it. I mean, I'm the one, I put myself in these shoes. So, you know, I just go out and play hard, get my teammates involved.
He's 6'8½", 6'9". He always tells me 6'9". But he can play every position. You know, he can, you know, you look at the way the game's played now with these stretch big guys. Well, he's like either a stretch big guy or a big two guard. When I first started working with Trendon, he was 5 or 6 years old, 7 years old. He only wanted to play on the perimeter. He's just always perimeter. He didn't want to go down low at all. And now to see him grow this tall, have this many skills, the fact that he always wanted to play on the perimeter, built those skills, what makes him special, actually. So he was right on that one. And but it's good to see he can go inside, can go outside, and can play all positions. That's what makes him unique.
Trendon's older brother, Christian, played four seasons at Indiana University and has played professionally in the NBA's G League as well as overseas. Trendon has sought his brother's advice as his own recruiting process has picked up.
It's good to have a brother like that. You know, he's played on every level. So just seeing him, you know, going through all of it, you know, he gives me advice. So, you know, it's always good to have a big brother like that.
Watford hasn't started narrowing his college offers just yet, but Indiana and Alabama are two schools that have been very involved early on. Many other schools have offered, though, and others are definitely going to call. Watford is already highly rated in the 2019 class, and don't be surprised if he keeps rising over the next year or so.